So today in this video we shall solve to find the circumference of the circle with diameter 14 cm. So we have given here is diameter 14 cm and we have to find out its circumference. So circumference of circle in context of diameter is pi d. So pi means 22/7 and d means diameter whose value is 14 cm. So it is 14 cm. So 7 times 2 mean 14 and 22 times 2 mean it is 44 cm. So the circumference of a circle is 44 cm, whose diameter is 14 cm. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.